request comes straight from Archibus headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wall Climber.
This is V2 Snail, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate. You will be attacking the Wall, a key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the Wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it. V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the Wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the Wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral, abide with Rubicon!
Thank you.
say. I'll have to step up my own game. A numbered Vesper is an elite. But remember, even Balaam couldn't crack the wall. Don't count on him too much. Must be Raven. One of the infamous handler Walter's hounds. Interesting. You ready to climb the wall? That's the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account.
Message.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.
Got a job for you, 621. One of the Balaam companies has put in a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. We're conducting an investigation into the Vespers, Archibus' augmented human squad. Currently, our focus is on their fourth squad leader, V4 Rusty. Sweep the route Rusty took during Operation Wall Climber and retrieve combat logs from the wrecks he left on his way in. The wall is now under Archibus' control, and they've stationed their MT squads there for the Coral Survey. As such, he'll be targeting the brief window where their main force is deployed elsewhere. Keep an eye on the time and retrieve as many logs as you can. That concludes the briefing. We expect prompt results, Gun 13.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Search the nearby wrecks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty.
Identified 18. Open fire! Kill the intruder!
rising. Worthless.
Stop! What are you doing?
That's five logs. Keep an eye on the clock. Either a four.
Messages.
Gun 13 Raven! You bagged us some decent intel on V4. I'll report this to Commander Michigan. Additionally, I'll introduce myself. Gun 6 Red. But you can call me Sir. Privileged to be among Balaam's best, even if I am stuck whipping you independents into shape. Believe you me, I'm gonna put you to work!
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. Granting authorization to perform ACOS upgrades. Additional. All Mind hereby invites you to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. The Arena is a virtual combat simulator designed to support the development of registered mercenaries. It also serves as a benchmark to appraise and rank the mercenaries active on Rubicon. We look forward to your participation.
Got a job for you, 621. The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow. Yet, we believe you are more than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together. I want you to investigate Baus Arsenal Number 2, a major MT factory in the Balias region. The Baus Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower. Now, their second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. But, well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence. This isn't our finest moment, but would appreciate your help.
Thank you.
some advice before you go, 621. Expect the unexpected.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet. Was hiding a well all this time.
at 30%. AP at 50%.
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the watchpoint.
One new message.
I see your back, 621. About the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2. That was just a drip coming from an underground vein, and it won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for. One more thing. I've sent you your next job. This one isn't from the Corps or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.
This is a rather personal request from a friend of mine. It concerns a certain facility, a watchpoint. Once, it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now, it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watchpoint is kept secure by SG. Planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one.
Get in there and get
anyone sees you, handle it.
Code 1-5, intruder sighted.
It's just one AC. Who are they with?
We can look into that later. Engaging. Deploy for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Attacking a watch point. You're incorrigible, Handler Walter. How many of your dogs must I kill before you learn?
Is that Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master.
Repair kits remaining. AP
Enemy AC destroyed. Forget about him, 621. You did good today. Back to work. Penetrate the control center and destroy the target.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. Main system. Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Observational data. Look, 621. The localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality. It's headed straight for the central ice field across the Aulian Ocean. Like a flock of birds or a school of fish, coral loves company. Which means, somewhere in the ice field, there's a huge mass of coral lying dormant. You said you could hear a strange voice in your head. That's a common side effect of old-gen augmentation. Could also be from getting caught in that coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Raven. The coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Belius's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven. I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balin already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to hone your technique.